Manchester. Blinkers United, the Glamour Girls 11, prepared for their charity football match against an All-Stars team. Captain of the shapely lineup was Eva Haraldsted, former girlfriend of soccer star George Best, who is in the showbiz side. The game is in aid of a toy fund organised in Manchester and Salford. With Best in goal, the lassies got some shooting practice while Mike Summerbee donned a disguise. At last the game began and the ladies set off goalward. It was they who made the passes on this occasion. The first attempt came from the ladies, but the All-Stars regained possession and cut a dash through the female defence, only to find that George Best had changed sides. The girls disagreed with the ref's award of a free kick and made up their own rule. This was more in their line. A dainty bit of rugby earned them 7 goals. The All-Stars could only get 2. Victory was very sweet for some, but the fellas had to get their own back somehow. They found the answer in foam. The girls had had just about enough. This was one time when Best came off worst.